Hey, what's going on guys? My name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to roll back to the previous build of Windows 10. And before I start, make sure you enable subtitles to my videos to understand better what I say. So yeah, let's start. I'm making this video because many people update to the latest version and they encounter some problems with their hardware or software and they cannot work properly with that new version of Windows, so they have to roll back to fix these issues. I have the same case right here. What I mean is I updated to the latest version of Windows 10, which was version 2004, and when I updated to that version, the Razer surround driver could not work properly with the version 2004 of Windows 10 because the sound was coming out distorted and I could barely hear anything, so it had a lot of troubles, so I had to roll back to the version that I'm right now, 1909. So many people may have different problems with new versions of Windows, and yeah, I'm going to show you in this video how to go back to the previous build. First of all, to make sure what version you're in, go to search and type WinVir and you should see this right here. If you click on top of it, you will see this right here which says about Windows, and you will see below where it says Microsoft Windows, it says version 1909. On your computer, you may see different numbers, you may see 1903, 2004, etc. So if you roll back to the previous build of Windows, head to this website first of all in the Windows 10 version history. I'm gonna leave a link in the description of course, and if you scroll down, you will see where it says Ring and channels, and down here you will see the lists of the versions. So if you are, for example, at the version 2004, you'll get rolled back to the 1909, or if you are in the 1909 version, you'll get to the 1903, and etc. etc. So yeah, once you know what version you're in, you will get rolled back to the version that it has on the Wikipedia website. But first of all, you need to check if you are able to roll back to the previous build. So what you need to do, open the Windows Explorer and open local disk. And here, down here at the bottom, probably above the Windows folder, it will say a folder Windows.alt. I just created a temporary file of the Windows.alt file. You should see something like this. You should see a Windows.alt file. If you do not see that folder, then unfortunately you cannot roll back to the previous version because Windows may have automatically deleted it to free up space or something else that I do not know. So if you do not see this folder, you cannot roll back to the previous version. But if you can, then you are in luck. That means that you can roll back to the previous version. So to roll back to the previous version, you need to open the settings, of course, to the Windows 10 settings, head to start and click settings, and here in the bottom right corner click update and security, and then in the left side click where it says recovery, and here you need to look for where it says go back to the previous version of Windows 10. I cannot click get started because I do not have the Windows.alt folder, so I cannot roll back to the previous version. So as it says here, this option is no longer available because your PC was updated more than 10 days ago. So if you see this right here, that means that you do not have the Windows.alt folder and you cannot roll back to the previous version whatsoever, unless you completely reinstall Windows 10 to the version that you were in before. Because I cannot click get started and show you what it says, I have a video here on my phone and I can tell you what it says once you click get started. So once you click get started, you will see a small window that will say getting things ready. This won't take long. This will take about 5 to 10 seconds. It's not going to take a lot of time. When that has finished, the next window will say why are you going back. It will show you some options and at the bottom it will say tell us more if you have a different issue. And yeah, after that window you click next. The other window says check for updates if you want to check for updates before rolling back to the previous build. Last but not least, you will see another window that says what you need to know. That's a useless part, just click next. You will see another window that says don't get logged out, what it means that Windows 10 says do not forget your password once you roll back to the previous version. And the last window says thanks for trying this build, go back to the earlier build. And yeah, once you click that, Windows 10 will restart and it will take around, I do not know how much time, probably 10 to 15 minutes to go back to the previous version. And yeah, that's everything it. That's a video guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section, I'll try to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section, I'll try to make them in the future. Thanks for watching guys. Like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya.